Hello, what's up? Good morning, everybody. My name is Nathan Gray. We're live here in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Today is Friday, April 28th, and you're watching 3 Points. First off, let's get right into it. Yesterday in Nigeria, a suicide bomber believed to be a leader of the Boko Haram terrorist group drove a van full of explosives into a military convoy, killing 5 Nigerian soldiers and injuring another 40 people. Nigerian troops and their allies drove Boko Haram out of northeast Nigeria last year, yet isolated attacks continue. Since the Boko Haram conflict began in 2009, they've killed over 20,000 innocent people and displaced another 2.6 million Nigerians from their homes. Moving right along, yesterday in Varner, Arkansas, the state wrapped up their week-long execution bargain blowout with Kenneth Williams, the 4th convicted killer executed in Arkansas in only 8 days. Arkansas had scheduled 8 executions in 11 days to get them done before their supply of lethal injections expired, but 4 of those were postponed by the courts. On Monday, 2 executions were done on the same day. This was the first time since 2000 that there's been a double execution in the United States. Williams faced two counts of murder, an Arkansas cheerleader back in 1998, and a deputy warden that he killed while escaping prison in 1999 as he was serving his life sentence. According to witnesses, the executions have not exactly been flawless. And lastly, a bit of cool news from outer space. Early this morning in space, NASA's Cassini spacecraft completed the first ever journey between the planet Saturn and its rings. The dive itself began yesterday at 5 a.m. and ended this morning at 3 a.m. and was the first of some 22 trips Cassini will be taking through the rings. NASA is gathering info on the makeup of Saturn's rings and the planet itself. A fun fact, it takes approximately 78 minutes for data to travel the billions of kilometers from Saturn to Earth. That about finishes off the gourd for today. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend. You've been watching 3 Points.